Kimmy's 6th grade graduation.
Now to continue with our program, we're going to be given a treat by one of my sixth grade homeroom students who, when she found out the program was being put together and she wasn't on it, got a little upset. And she said to me, can I write a poem? And I thought, okay, we'll try it. We'll see what happens. And she did. She wrote a beautiful poem called Changes. So Kimberly, would you please come and read your poem?
Changes. As we grow older, we learn and we change. Some things are familiar, some things are quite strange. I can't begin to tell you the joys of growing up, but to the younger ones out there, you'll find out soon enough. Why life is so hard, that I'll never know, but the way to find out is to let your feelings show. Well, it's time to move on, let the changes begin. I know we'll succeed, I know we can win. But those who are older and who have been there can relate to what I'm saying. They know how to care. Some of us will go, and some of us will stay. Watch out, Paul, for high school, because we're on our way.
Thank you.
Mr. Stetzer, members of the Board of Education, Mr. Wiggin, Mr. Schoener, faculty, staff, parents, relatives, friends, and fellow classmates. Changes. No one can prevent changes from happening in our lives. As long as the earth spins round, there will be changes. Everyone is affected by changes. Some are good and some are not. We can either let these changes rule us or we can use them to benefit ourselves. I, for one, plan to use all the positive changes to my advantage. We should be looking forward to the future with an open mind. The junior high school is our present future. There certainly will be many unique changes for all of us. One thought we should all keep in mind is the fact that we all go through these changes together. As friends, we should be able to rely on each other for help and support. This year, we were the upperclassmen, and sometimes were treated with special privileges. Next year, we will be the lowerclassmen. Maybe we won't get as many privileges as this year, but we are all looking forward. Mr. Stetzer, members of the Board of Education, Mr. Wooten, Mr. Schoener, faculty, staff, parents, relatives, friends, and fellow classmates. Growing. During this year, I've had challenges to face. I have problems and people to help solve them with me. I've grown older and matured, I think, and have learned a lot, including responsibility. Mrs. Gumby, one person who's helped me understand that when I have a problem, to face it and move on with my life. Also, I'd like to thank Jerry Apple for leading me in that same direction. When I first came here to Lancaster Center School, I felt beside myself and unsure that I would make any friends this year. But it turned out the opposite. I've learned as I grew older that being myself was the only way to find out who were my real friends. The ones that are the ones who accepted me for who I am. One of those people is Kimberly Stevenson, my best friend, and also Carrie Blue, who is one of the first friends I've had this year. I think I've tried my best to triumph and have earned my way to Paulsboro High School next year. My family, especially my mom and dad, has encouraged me this year and has had the confidence in me. My teacher, Mrs. Gumby, Mrs. Costello, and Mrs. Coley, I believe, have confidence in me also. I will try to have more self-esteem next year in seventh grade, but not be too overconfident. All the students here tonight who are graduating, including me, are now growing older and changing. We have to think about our future and move on. Thank you.
We have several presentations that we'd like to make this evening. Some will be to the children, some will be by the children. We'd like to start with our first presentation, the McLee Cup Awards, and I'd like Ms. McLeese to come up and do this for the safety patrol.
Kim Stevenson.
These were the ones who came up with all those wonderful, crazy ideas. First, my president. secretary, Kim Stevenson. The rest of the student council members for the sixth grade. David Shipman.
Oh! alive.
It's gonna be a lot, lot longer.
I'll hang it up.
Come in. Where's my food? We need to do a cannonball. Let's do a cannonball.
Thank you.
Not yet.
With my boy, stay right here in the city. Don't you know that it was brandy, brandy, brandy.
Lauren Bush.